Alright, I made it out to Apple Valley. I guess it's called Apple Valley Speedway now. I'm gonna keep calling it Garage. For Andy's tires, sleigh day. We got the Hail Mary out here and the Missile Mary. My mother, since Franklin bailed, my mother drove the Missile Mary out here. And the Hail Mary's in the trailer. We're gonna go drive the Missile Mary first to see what it can do. And then if it breaks or something, we'll just pull the driver's seat out and put it in the Hail Mary passenger seat. And we'll just drive the Hail Mary all day. Let's go see what this thing can do. Are you listening? Damn. Yeah. Missile Bear. We'll be right back. black car feels great. It's a little slow, obviously, compared to the Hail Mary. But the Missile Mary's getting down, dude. The BCs feel great. The SLR feels super good. The accelerators have a lot of grip, so we have to air them up a lot. I think they're at like 40 PSI. And now we're gonna put Brad in it, bump the tire pressure up to like 60. And Brad's gonna drive that car, and then I will be driving the Hail Mary. So we can get some tandem footage for you guys and get some photos of the two cars sliding. It's a little nerve-wracking having two dogs in the fight, but the payout in the end, I think it's gonna be worth it. So this is for you.
Thank you. Podcast.